That is one high mountain.
And we're gonna climb it. It's the quickest way to the next town.
Bee Guppy.
Grabber.
Whoa. Look at it go.
It seems like there are a lot of Graveler on this mountain. I don't want to disturb any of them.
Well, then we'd better be careful not to get in their way.
Pikachu!
Yeah, but Graveler can look just like rocks. Maybe I should check the Pokedex.
Graveler, the rock Pokémon. Graveler will climb a whole mountain from the bottom to the top, crunching on rock like it's a gourmet meal. When it has feasted all the way up the mountain, it rolls back down to the bottom.
So they'll probably be everywhere. So how can you tell what is a rock from the mountain, and what are Graveler disguised among the rocks?
Pikachu.
We should call Siara at the Learning League Lab. Maybe she can tell us a bit more about rocks. Then we'll have a better idea where to look.
Great idea!
Hi, Ash. Hi, Brock. What's going on?
Yes! Hello there, Siara! I just called to say, you rock my world!
Actually, we could use some help. We're about to climb this rocky mountain and wanted some advice.
Cool.
Well, yeah, but some Graveler live on this mountain. We don't want to disturb them, so we need to make sure we're only climbing on rocks.
How about we rock on the mountain? Like this! Well, the ladies love it.
Brock, we're in the middle of the woods. We're the only people here, and there are no ladies.
Whoa!
It's just a small rock.
Oh, sorry. When it started rolling...
Well, natural rocks can roll downhill, too.
Exactly. But how can we be sure it's a rock and not a Graveler? There are so many different-looking rocks.
Well, that's true. Rocks look different because they are all formed in different ways. Let me tell you about the rocks we have around here.
All right!
There are three main types of rocks. Each type is based on how they are formed. Rocks can change from one type into another over long periods of time.
Like how long? Like if you watched them all day?
Much longer than that. Longer than I'd be around to see.
But we don't have time to watch rocks around here, Siara.
I know. So then why don't I tell you how I can figure out the rock types based on where they were formed? First, there are the rocks that are formed when magma, the melted rock inside the earth, or lava, the melted rock on the surface, cools and hardens into different types of rocks. That's igneous rock.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for volcanoes.
But there are also rocks that are a mix of things. Sedimentary rocks are formed from small pieces of rocks, shells, even fossils. Wind, water, and ice can break rock into very small pieces. This is called weathering.
That makes sense. The weather breaks it down.
Right, but this is a very slow process. In time, the wind and water will transport rock pieces, or sediment, to another place, which is called erosion. Once the sediment is deposited somewhere, layers of sediment will form. After a long time, the layers of sediments can be compacted and cemented together to make sedimentary rock.
So, you can see other pieces of things in the rock?
Yeah. In some ways, sedimentary rock is kind of like fruitcake, with many different nuts and chunks of fruit. But not everyone loves fruitcake, so why not chocolate chip cookies? When you take all the ingredients for chocolate chip cookies, things like sugar, oil, flour, the chips, and put them in a hot oven, those ingredients then form into something new, delicious cookies. Well, high heat and pressure can change the textures and minerals that make up rocks. When this happens, they change form, or in other words, they go through a metamorphosis. That's where the name metamorphic rock comes from.
So, with a lot of heat and pressure, a sedimentary or igneous rock can change form?
That's right. And even metamorphic rocks can change into other metamorphic rocks. We call the changes that rocks go through the rock cycle. Rock types are changing constantly, even right now. If you think about how they started and then what processes they go through, it can help you figure out what comes next.
Totally. We want to be ready for whatever comes next, too.
Yeah, before they're a graveler in the mix. Now there's a lot to look out for. Can you help us out?
What type of rock is formed by volcanic lava cooling on the Earth's surface? Sometimes these rocks are called fire rocks. Right, the mountain was formed by lava cooling quickly on the Earth's surface. What is this process of breaking rock into tiny pieces called? Rain, wind, and ice are elements that are part of this process. Right. Weathering is an ongoing process that breaks small pieces of rocks off the mountain. What is the process called when sediment is moved from one place to another? This process can create changes to the landscape over time. Right. Rain and wind transport or erode rock bits and deposit them in the river. What type of rock is formed when layers of rock pieces combine together over long periods of time? Can you think of another name for small pieces of rock? Right! Sedimentary rock is formed by layers of sediment that are pressed and cemented together over a long time.
Pika!
Good work, guys. I think you're ready to climb that mountain.
Yeah! We'll keep our eyes on the prize, rocks. And I know we'll be able to dodge around the graveler so we don't disturb them.
Yeah! Let's do it!
Awesome!
Wait, I have an idea. Let's make this interesting. Brock, you climb as best you can.
Anything for you, Siara.
But you'll help Ash identify the rocks he can climb on.
I know we can do it!
What kind of rock is created when hot, melted rock cools and hardens either below or on the surface of the Earth? Right. What kind of rock is created when so much heat and pressure are put on a rock that it changes form? You rock! Okay, last one. Now label each of the rock types shown in the diagram of the rock cycle.
Yay! We did it! And we didn't even disturb Graveler!
That was an awesome climb! Siara, you know, if you add B to rock, you get me, Brock!
Don't mind him. Thanks for all your help, Siara.
Hey, no problem. Talk to you later, guys. Try again. Sometimes these rocks are called fire rocks. Try again. Rain, wind, and ice are elements that are a part of this process. Whew, that was a close one. Try again. Whew, that was a close one. Try again.
Well, we tried. I say we give it another shot. Let's play again.